Hi, today in Woodsboro there has been two girls killed. The excise day of a anniversary of the Woodsboro murders more very soon.